Na een tijdrit van 42,5 kilometer in Grenoble is dit de nieuwe leider in het algemeen klassement van de Dauphiné, Bradley Wiggins. 'S Morgens tijdens de voorbereiding van zijn specialiteit is Wiggins zo geconcentreerd bezig met zijn voorbereiding dat we hem niet te spreken krijgen. Ploegleider Sean Yates wilde wel even voor onze camera verschijnen.
You have three specialists in your team right today. What do you expect from today?
Well, I think obviously, as you say, we got three guys who can ride really well against the clock. One of them, Bradley, is in contention on GC. And I think, yeah, we've done the course, we looked at the course. It's a really nice course. It's hard, it's not easy, but it's got a bit of everything, you know. So I think I'm expecting a good result from Bradley for sure. And, you know, hopefully that result would enable him to take the jersey.
Yeah, because he needs 11 seconds to beat Vinokourov. Is he able to?
Well, I don't see why not. Obviously, we know he's a fighter, and we know he's also good in TT. But in my opinion, with the form Bradley got, he's going to push him very, very close.
De Duitser Tony Martin wint uiteindelijk de tijdrit. Maar door een sterke tijdrit van Wiggins laat hij zich vandaag in het geel hijsen.
I talked to Sean this morning, and he said Bradley is going to end up in yellow today. What were your expectations this morning?
Yeah, I think there was always a strong possibility. You know, that's my specialty there. And, you know, it was a great course for me. And I'm in great shape at the moment for that kind of race. And I went 100%. So it's probably better than our expectations in terms of the time I gained on the main guys like Cadell and Vino and Jürgen. So it was a great day.
Yeah, but Vino really lost it today, huh?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe did he lose it or was I that good? I don't know.
Okay, just say you were that good.
Yeah, maybe.
But there are a lot of tough days coming ahead.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, this certainly the Dauphiné is not won today. As I said, this was my specialty today, and you know, I just look to defend now. Whether I can defend till Sunday. You know, my goal has always been July, and obviously there's more to come for the Tour de France. But I'll fight to the end and try and hold it as long as possible. But yeah, we'll see.
Any predictions on Sunday, on podium?
My goal was always podium at the Dauphiné. So, but now I'm in yellow, as I say, I have to just fight to hold it. But I'm sure the guys are going to give me hell out there for the next few days. So, yeah, tomorrow should be a sprint, so I'll be able to enjoy a day in yellow. And then obviously the real stuff starts. So.
Okay, good luck.
Thanks.
Cheers.
Thanks.